So it's been a while since I made a Nerf video, except other than my arsenal. So I thought I'd update my Ultimate Missile Blast. I did this during spring break. It's now the third day, and I finished it on Tuesday, so yesterday. So I originally had a CBBC coupler on it, and I wanted it to fire streamlines, but since I made a bunch of Steffens, made about 100. There's 6. Eight, actually. I don't know why. So, as you can see, I just have a stub of PVC on there because I lost my PVC coupler. Fail, huh? It has a hopper with a, 10 or 11-inch CPVC barrel. And it can hold 7 of my Steffens slug darts. And it has a ball valve on top. So that's nice. What else? Oh, the sight broke off quite a while ago, so that's not there anymore. One sec. Alright, so I'll just do a little bit of a firing test for you, and I'm going to load the hopper. So I'm going to take my hopper clip like this, open the ball valve, sorry, I have the hiccups, put one... Then I close my ball valve like that. Oh, I still have the hiccups. Put it on my Ultimate Missile Blast. And this thing fires really hard and really far. So I'm going to guess 100 feet around there and with a 10-inch CBBC barrel. And fires rockets about 40, 45 feet. And then BBB arrow is about 30 feet. I have the hiccups and it's annoying. Alright, I'm going to shoot it now. Okay, so for my first three or so shots, I'm going to use 5 pumps. And I already pumped it. And this has been a while since I made the first part of the video. So it may have 1 or 2 more darts in it. See, fires super hard. Goes super... Oh, I forgot to zoom in, sorry. Alright, there we go. Now you can see. So remember, I'm doing 5 pumps for the first 3 shots. Oh, and there goes 2 shots. And now I'm going to do 1 more 5 shot, and then I'm going to move on to the... So as you can see, at 5 shots, it hits really hard. Alright, that's 6, and it pops the overpressure valve. And there was 2 again. And I think this is the last shot. Nope, that was it. No. I'll load another dart in. Well, now I have 2 more, so I'll load another dart in. So here we go. 6 pumps, 2 more darts. One sec. It'll probably be a double shot. Alright, 6 pumps. Yeah, it was a double shot. But you can see the power of it. It's a great gun. Rate, comment, subscribe. Bye, guys.